Okay, so I'm going to try to show you guys controlling the split. So the sapwood has a little more mass to it. So that side towards me, I pull towards me and the biggest piece of mass. And to try to prevent that from running out that way, I'm going to try to hold onto that top and kind of hold it together. So we'll see what happens. Yeah, that worked out pretty good, I'd say. That that's just part of the wood. It stayed with that same growth, so that worked out well.